I just want to say that this is actually our first time. Our first time out singing the songs.
All right.
God is so good, though. It's all about love. That's what it's about. And if we can love each other, then we can overcome anything. You know, I just want to tell this story right fast. I'm not going to be long, but I just want to say that, you know, I was at my job, and I began to have a talk with the Lord. I said, Lord, you know, I'm doing this job, and it seems like I'm doing this job more than I want to do the singing thing, you know. And I said, God, I said, give me a song.
Yes, sir.
Amen. Talk to him. Amen. I just want to say, I just asked the Lord to give me a song. And as I was working, he began to pour the song into me. And I had to excuse myself from my work. And I had to run to the bathroom. And God began to deal with me with this song. And he said, this one shall not come back void.
Mm. Yeah.
So I just want to start off by singing the song that we did. And God gave me the vision. And he gave me the vision of the video. And sometimes you just got to do it. You got to go forth and do it. You know, a lot of times we perpetrate. We be waiting to hurry up to not do it. You know, but when God gives it to you and he tells you to go forth and do it, you got to do that. And do it in faith. Amen. And believe that he's going to have the glory out of it. Hallelujah. I love my daughter and my son because they came right on in and said, okay, I'm with you, Pop. We've been singing, you know, I've been singing since I'm a guy, so I just thank God for the glory that, you know, he's put in my life and my children. You know, he's blessed us. I just want to thank Mo and Pastor.
My brother, Pastor Smith, baby, that's because of my brothers. I got a lot of brothers.
He's the realest right here. He is the realest.
My big brothers all around.
My brother back here in the guitar. Mr. Jerkins, how you doing, my brother? God bless you. I just want to, we're going to start the song. I don't want to talk too much.
Come on.
Hallelujah. Can the church say hallelujah tonight? God is so amazing.